Hey, so Shannon and I just got into Bentonville, Arkansas, and we are at our hotel. Just drove from Mississippi, and quite a nice little drive. But 5-hour energies are my friend. We're staying at a loft hotel, which is kind of nice. Look at that, his and hers. His and her side. Look at this little guy. He's already made it home. So we are on the last leg of our trip. And I haven't really done much updating. All right, so we're in Bentonville. We have reservations for, the preacher's son in Bentonville for tonight for dinner. And Shanna read about it in a magazine on the way over. So we're gonna be going to the preacher's son in Bentonville, Arkansas. And tomorrow we're gonna hit up Crystal Bridges Museum, American Art Museum, built by Sam Walton's daughter. And it looks amazing. The grounds alone look phenomenal. So I would encourage you to check out in the link below the Crystal Bridges American Art Museum. All right, that's about it. Shanna's going back downstairs to get a few things out of the truck. I'm keeping the dog from barking. I'm doing a great job just with my presence. We had a great time visiting friends and family. We're almost done with our 2-week journey, 2.5-week journey. Here comes my beautiful bride.
Hey, baby.
He's like, we can get you a dog bed.
We have one, thank you very much.
Exactly.
All right, well, that's it, and I'll update more later.
Stop.
All right, that's it. Hey babe, where are we?
Crystal Bridges Museum of American Art. Oh my God.
Look at that. Whoa. That's creepy. That's so cool. Yeah, the grounds here are spectacular. Look at that. It's like a big beetle shell.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like there's a waterfall.
Ready to go in?
Underneath it or near it. Oh, yeah.
Chihuly. Okay. To see it. So Chihuly has just started exhibiting here on June 3rd, and I've seen Chihuly before in Nashville. Have you ever seen Chihuly?
The K-State Art Museum has a chandelier.
Oh, wow.
It's a Chihuly piece.
Okay.
But that's the only piece I've seen.
So you've never seen a full show?
No.
Nice. Yeah, it's pretty amazing. All right, here we are. Ready for the big spider? Oh, it did get cold.
So the spider was how many stories?
Like
five stories? Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's creepy looking.
So many cool angles on this building.
My wife loves great design.
There's like spotlights up there too.
Yeah, but that's cool at night.
The spider is a friend to my mother. She was my best friend. Like spiders, my mother was spiders are friendly presences that eat mosquitoes. We know that mosquitoes spread diseases and therefore are
there's my wife.
We can get all three groupings.
Chihuly in the forest. Caught in the wild. Shanna Chisholm. That's really cool.
Yeah, they do look like javelins.
Now I wonder what Chihuly calls these pieces.
Oh, it's beautiful. Look at all the fungus.
That's a lot of fungus. Tell me how much you like fungus. What else do you like?
I like you.
Kids are fishing out there, trying to hit those targets.
Everybody cut, everybody cut, everybody cut.